My name is JoAnn Conrad. I'm from California. I'm originally from the University of California, Berkeley, where I worked and got my PhD. But now, in addition to teaching, I am primarily engaged in research. And my research is consisting of the sort of cultural phenomenon of children's books in a historical context. And that has to do with, I'm focusing on an early period of time, the beginning of the 20th century, and the confluence of things like publishing and the technologies that are involved that allow for the proliferation of children's books, the technical aspects, as well as the writers, and in particular, the illustrators. So my project here, I've been working in the context of the U.S. publishing, and also in Sweden and a little bit in Norway in the Scandinavian context. And it occurred to me after a couple of years that there were these very fundamental connections, not particularly, but with the U.S. in terms of the story of immigration, the number of publishers that came from Germany and the German-speaking world. To some degree illustrators, there was a lot of collaboration with texts, and there were German publishers coming up that were interested in publishing children's material, particularly in the Chicago area, and those collaborations were interesting to me because of the story that they write, really, or that they tell us about the way that children's literature has evolved. And so these connections with what I was looking at here, and that required a kind of deep dive into the publishing and illustrating and art history of the early 20th century, which is rich, extremely rich. Well, I mean, that's not to like. I mean, I live in a forest and I work in a castle. It's all like a little fairy tale world, and these short spurts of intense research, it's kind of like what researchers live for. I mean, all you have to do is your research. You don't have any kind of distractions, and I like that very much, and the library has been a really cozy place for me to work, and a lot of material, and so I'm really grateful. I'm really happy for it. It has provided me with information that I didn't have before, and of course now I need to know more, but it is, it's made available a whole new layer and aspect of my research, which is really great.